how to apply the regular expression over there. How to check for the regular expression? Regular expression means what? Suppose what we are looking for, we are looking for the record is going to start from A, or the record is going to start from the A, B or C. In that case, what we need to do? We just need to apply the regular expression over there. So the important thing is how to apply the regular expression. So that we need to start with. Like if I'm going to apply select star from emp where ename like, we are having the like operator is there, and we can apply like a percentile. It's going to display all the data whose name is going to start from the A. But suppose I want to see all the data whose name is going to start from either A or B or C. In that case, how we can do that? For that purpose, what we can do, we can use regexp underscore like function is there. We are having the function called regexp underscore like. This is the function we are having, and we can use this particular function for the regular expression matching. For a regular expression matching, we can use this function for regular expression matching rather than the pattern matching. Basically, when we apply the like is basically it's a pattern matching. But this regexp underscore like, this function we can apply for the regular expression matching. So how we can do that? Suppose what we are looking for, I want to display all those record whose name is going to contain the A. So how we can do that? I'm just going to write select star from emp where now I'm going to apply regexp underscore like. This is not the normal like, we are using regexp underscore like, and we need to apply this regexp on what column over there. So we need to apply on the column ename, and what we are looking for, we are looking for the all those record whose name contain A. So I'm just going to put this A. Yeah, we are getting all those record whose name is going to contain the A, like Ellen, Ward, Martin, Black, Clark, Adams, James. So this is how we can use the regexp underscore like. This is basically used for the regular expression matching. It's not the pattern matching. Other than that, we can also use the like operator. But here we are using a regular expression, like it's going to check for the A available with A. Suppose what I'm looking for, we can also use the pipe operator over there. Pipe operator means what? Either suppose we can also apply the pipe operator. This pipe operator is basically for, it will give me the options, like alternate options will be there. Suppose I'm going to apply select star from emp where ename, either it will be A or it can be B, or it can be like I'm going to use K. Either it will be B or K. See, we are having the B over there, we are having the B over there, and we are having the K over there. So this is just like the OR operator. We can check, like I want to display only those record whose name contain either it will be B or it will be K. It can be anything. So we are getting all those record whose name is going to contain the letter B or the letter K. So this is how we can apply the pipe operator over there with the regexp underscore like. Other than this pipe, what we can do, other than this pipe, remember by default it's going to be case sensitive. Like if I'm going to apply by default, if I'm going to do one thing, I'm going to put some data over there, insert into emp employee number comma employee name comma cell values. I'm going to give like employee number 1, Employee name I am going to use Santosh. It's in a small case, and I am going to give the salary. Again, I am going to put some other values over there like 2, and again I am going to give like Anant, and this is the salary of that 777. I am going to put the commit over there. Now, if I am going to run this command, select start from EMP, where enum like A. So we are getting all those record whose name is going to contain the A, but it's only going to show me the name. It's only going to display all those record whose name is going to contain capital A. But what I'm looking for, so by default it's a case sensitive. So I want to ignore the case sensitivity. So how we can do that? We are just writing select star from EMP where enum like where regexp underscore like enum A, and now I'm going to put I for ignore cases. Illegal argument for functions. Okay. Yeah. Select star from EMP where it's basically a small I. It's not in the uppercase. See, now we are getting all those record whose name is going to contain the A, either it's a small case or in uppercase. So Ellen is there, Ward is there, Martin is there, Black is there, Clark is there, James is there, and Santos. It's A is there, but it's in a small case. Anant is there, it's A is there, it's in a small case. So this is how we can use the ignore cases. By default, it's a case sensitive. It's going to follow the case and all. That we need to take care. It's fine. Now, what we can do, like we can use, I'm just going to apply select star from EMP where regexp underscore like enum. Now we can apply the dollar symbol over there. Dollar means what? If I'm just going to apply a dollar, nothing is there. Why? We are looking for only those record whose name contain a in the last. Dollar is basically for the last. I'm just going to apply s dollar. Yeah, we are getting all those record whose name is going to contain s in the last. So we are having the dollar over there. Dollar is basically for the with regular expression, just to check the last values over there. For that purpose we can use dollar over there. Now what we can do, we can also apply the square bracket over there. Like we are looking for those record, suppose I want to check like whether it's A or whether it's a B or whether it's a C. Yeah, it's going to display all those record whose name is going to contain A, B or C. If something is there, see in clerk we are getting this. I'm also looking for K, Z, C. See, we are getting all those record having the name called K, C, and we are having again K is there. So this is how we can apply this square bracket for multiple check and all. Suppose we are going to write select star from EMP for enum like A hyphen D. So it will, hyphen means what? It's from A to D. It's either A or B or C or D. This is how we can apply this regular expression over there. This is how we can use hyphen with the square bracket over there. Yeah, it's clear.
And likewise, you can use digits as well, like 0 to 9.
Yeah, the same thing we can do over here. Select the star form where salary, whose salary is going to start from 1 to 4. Either it's 1 will be there or 4 will be there, like this. Either 1 will be there or 2 will be there or 3 will be there or the 4 will be there. So what I am trying to say, like earlier we are having the option called like, now we are having the options called, we are having the special function over there that is called regexp underscore like. By the use of this function, you can basically, these are the earlier, like these concepts was earlier not available with the Oracle. This concept was available with the Microsoft SQL Server. In SQL Server, this concept was there. Even in MySQL, this concept was there. In Oracle, this concept was not available over there earlier. But now we are having the same functionality over here. Like we can check for the regular expression.